Yeah, no, it's good to work on this trailer. Nice and easy to get him out of the race there. Definitely a lot easier than dragging them. Yeah, and when you do pull them out, they sort of fall straight down where they're supposed to be in front of the stand here. Yeah, I just think it's a really good setup actually. Nice and quick. Get a lot more through this in a day than what you would dragging them across the board in a shearing shed. But yeah, no, it's well designed and works really well.